What does sacred scripture teach about the creation of the visible world?
Through the account of the 6 days of creation, sacred scripture teaches us the value of the created world and its purpose, namely, to praise God and to serve humanity. Every single thing owes its very existence to God, from whom it receives its goodness and perfection, its proper laws, and its proper place in the universe.